up.
Hey guys, welcome back to Nutty Garage. Hope you're having a great day. Today we're gonna be doing something a little bit different. We're gonna be seeing if I can cook food in my engine. Vehicle Virgins already did this, but nobody's original these days, so it's all good. Right now we're on our way to the store to get some food, and I'll get back to you guys then.
All right guys, so this is what I got. I got a corn dog, that's first. Then we got either some fish or steak in the fridge. And last but not least, we got some s'mores for dessert. So yeah, stay tuned. I wonder if it's even gonna close. Alright, so let's go ahead and drive and see if it cooks.
Alright guys, so right now we're currently driving. I put the timer in for 5 minutes. Hopefully that's enough to cook a corn dog. But yeah, I'll get back to you guys after the 5 minutes.
Take this shit off because we came to the store to get some of the supplies left. People are looking at me right now, so let me go ahead and get inside. Shit. Alright guys, so I feel like probably cooked, that was like 10 minutes I think. And I gave it a few middle revs, so let's see if it actually cooked. And it actually does feel pretty warm. Let me go ahead and take a bite out of it. Delicious.
So our first attempt was kind of a fail. So let's go ahead and see if the salmon actually works better.
So this is our piece of salmon. This better work because salmon is pretty expensive and I'm not trying to waste it. But it better work. All right, so we got our salmon. Let me just go ahead and put some tape or something so it won't fall off. All right, let's go ahead and see if this actually works.
Alright guys, so since this is a pretty big meal, we're gonna go ahead and drive for 15 to 20 minutes and I'm gonna be revving it a lot just to warm up the engine a little bit more and hopefully it does cook it. If not, then my dog Pancho can eat it, so it's all good.
So it does feel pretty warm.
Like,
just follow me. Stop.
Get the punching. I don't need fish.
I don't care. Try it.
It's not that bad.
Oh, what? Okay, take a bigger piece.
Not a bigger bite. I don't
know. All right, take another one.
You could use a little bit more of limon though. Salsa Valentina.
Okay, go home. Just eat it.
It's not that bad though.
Oh my god. It's not?
No. And I don't need fish.
Okay, take one from the middle. Take a...
I'm just saying, it's not supposed to look brown. Wait, let me inspect it.
Oh my god.
Not that bad. Oh. But it's not supposed to look like that. Like, it's supposed to be cooked all the way.
Give it a pancho.
Se va a tripar. Just take off this.
Just give it him. He's a dog.
Oh, boy. No, I don't like this. Delicious.
Alright guys, so for the last thing, we're gonna be making a dessert. We're gonna be making s'mores. You want one?
I'll do it after.
I know, I'm not gonna eat it right now.
The food wasn't bad, but the smell was.
Oh my god, yes it was.
No, it wasn't. Look, there's one right there.
One for me.
Wait, so how are you doing that?
With the heat of the engine. That's why I'm
driving.
Do you not see me driving? Do you not see me driving?
No, not really.
Oh my.
Oh, you do a little warmer before you start.
Yes.
Vroom, vroom.
Oh, I drive and it cooks.
You're gonna go driving right now?
Oh my.
You don't explain to me.
Look, just shut up and watch.
It's not even recording you. Un manicure te haría bien.
Yeah. Oh yeah, boy. Time to see good work.
Why all the way over here?
Cameraman, come here. I can get closer. Alright, ready?
Wait, let me put this down. Look, the fish is right there.
Where?
Right there.
Oh.
It's okay. Still there.
It did work. I promise you guys it did work. See?
Can I show it?
It's melting. See that?
That's your cacha.
Okay. Taste this.
Wait.
This thing, come here. This thing. Come here. Okay, you ready? Are even looking at, bro? Tell them how my cooking is.
On a scale of 1 to 10, you didn't even cook me.
It is. Look.
It's a 7.
That looks pretty good. Is it good? See, it's good. Just for that, subscribe to me.